The former mayor of Richardson is going to have to serve a 6-year prison sentence for bribery and tax fraud. A jury convicted Laura Maczka of accepting favors from a land developer so that developer could get the zoning changes needed for a construction project. This all while she was in office. Maczka later married that developer, Mark Jordan. He is also sentenced to 6 years in federal prison.